tough, aggressive.
Very aggressive. Probably the hardest working players that the Senators have, I think.
Good player, good skater, tall guy, very big.
And getting bigger. Mike Peluso has fashioned himself a lot of respect in Ottawa, and he's done it by playing with a purpose, intense, inspired hockey.
He's a big part of this team, very emotional player, can get out there and he earns some self-respect, but he earns also respect for all of his teammates. Very respected player in the league, I feel, and probably one of the best fighters also.
But right now, Peluso is fighting himself. He's frustrated by losing. He's trying his best to make things happen, and he's at his best when he's involved. But Peluso's trying to do too much, playmate as well as punch, and that's knocked him off his game.
I'm still trying to be that physical type of player that I need to be, and I think I've gotten away from a little bit, and I need to get back on that and keep playing aggressive and trying to create offensive opportunities off the forecheck.
The biggest influence on his game is still Mike Keenan. He coached Peluso when both were in Chicago. Keenan taught him never to worry about penalty minutes, that respect is worth fighting for, and to never, ever back down from anyone.
Even though Mike's not coaching me, I can still hear Mike telling me to get my butt going, and that needs to come, and certainly he's definitely in the back of my mind at times.
Peluso led the league in penalty minutes last year, and it's likely he'll be up or near the top again this season. But beyond that, he's showing everyone something a little different. Discretion about when to fight, or if to fight at all. Rob Sinclair, TSN, in Ottawa.